Sorry about the camera work here, but I'm trying to fix it. Okay, this is advanced tinikling today. I promise the camera will not shake after I get this thing in here. Corners game. I see a little bit of cheating going on there. I guess just, yeah, I guess. Yeah, maybe so you can't cheat, that's true. That's a good idea. Away from the hula hoops. I can be a holder since I've got a tripod here.
And then I'll just jump with one of them. So y'all two are, one of y'all going this kind of shit, gonna be a holder.
Yeah, I can.
Yep. As long as we're in the picture. Where are you going to keep
it? I'm not standing
right here. Okay.
Let me move it. Let me move this here.
Okay, we're going to be doing the Chinese jump rope scissors, and this time the
first move is they're gonna go across, back, across, back. That's gonna be the first four. And while they're doing that, the middle person is gonna go one, two, three, four. The jumpers are gonna do the first four, and then they're gonna stand like this. And then the middle person will go in, out, on. So without the jumper yet, y'all just practice doing the first one. So across, middle, across. You're going to do it four times.
Catherine, didn't you teach last time?
Yes.
So you're not a good kid today. You can come back in now. Remember, because it's time out until you're ready to come back in the first. I think they're all the same. That's just yours is thinner.
So, Brett, you come on this side. We're going to be jumping that way to the green line.
So here we go.
Make sure y'all crawl underneath. Okay, y'all ready? Go. Jump in. Crawl out. And grab it. Hurry. Grab it. Want to get there.
Jesus. Yes, that's a high waist, isn't it? Jeez.
Oh, we
I don't know. We have instant replay here on the camera. Oh yeah, he's got the technique there. Look at that.
Spin it pretty hard at the top. Okay, now go back with the person that's in front of you, and you're gonna have competition against them. So you're gonna walk back right there.
Yeah, I want to see Brian do that. He's not exactly small. JT either. Oh, look, JT's doing it. Good job. It's that athletic ability. Just too strong for it. You're good.
If you spin it, and then you're going to take it, get it towards the end of your arm, and you're going to throw it up in the air, like off of that arm, and try and catch it with your left arm. So you're going to keep it while it's spinning, throw it up, have it come up here, and then catch it with your other arm. And try to keep it spinning while you're like that cage. Maybe not as full.
Control is a good thing, right? Control is a... Oh, look at that. He's got it going. Okay, I wish you would use a whistle just like them stop.
Thank you.
then step out, and we're gonna see, like, I'll start really low, and then I'll keep moving it up, and whoever can jump in at the highest is gonna win. Yeah, like, you can step out when it's low, but whenever it's really high, you can just crawl out. So I'm gonna start really low, and everybody's gonna keep going, and then once everybody goes, then I'll move it up, just like limbo. Okay, y'all ready?
So,
make sure you don't touch the hula hoop either whenever you jump in.
Oh, I don't know. The old man got it. Look at those legs. Oh my goodness. Look how athletic they are. Drop that thing if she hits it. Just let it.
Don't think about it. Just do it.
No. Look at those competitive. Can't get their feet up high enough. Ah! Look at. Wow. He did it.
Oh, I did it with my hand. I made it higher for me.
With ease. Oh, look at that. Oh my goodness. I can't believe we're still going. This is ridiculous. It's so.
This is like 4 feet. Oh. You still got eating. If you don't get it, we'll go down a little bit. You still got eating though.
Can't we just have co-captains? Tyrone's got to do it. He's got to do it. Okay. Switching teachers. Woo! Hi, guys. Whoops.
I need 2 meters at each hole.
Justin's went and hid in the closet. Brian.
So,
yeah, thank you.
So one of the steppers is going to take one of the beaters' positions, okay? Y'all got that? Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is, steppers, I need you to start on this side of your pole. So there's no one right here. So Brian, you start here. Justin, can you please start right here?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Okay, for the line formation, we're just going to do a simple going across. So crossover, so it's going to be here. And you're going to do it four, so it's going to be one, two, three, four, okay? And then we're going to switch, and these two people are going to form the square. This one is going to come here, and that one's going to go there, okay? And then I'll yell out what you're going to be doing next, so that you know, because I don't want y'all to get too confused. You ready? Kristen, can you please put that down? We don't want to injure anyone. Thank you. All right, are you ready? Just cross over.
One, two, three, four.
Four, and then one, two, and
Should be on track 5.
We're just gonna
towards the end it was like,
Kristen, you need to open your poles a little wider. These guys have 13 sizes, 13 shoes.
Very good job. Okay, we're going to move into juggling. So, I need you all to go and grab, you can either grab a star or the set of bean bags for now, but leave the ball on the floor.
It is easier with scarves.
Yeah, if you don't grab
as you them. As you throw, you need to be catching one like on the way down, like you gotta.
There
it's
you
kinda
go.
Hard,
it's. Good job.
Hey, Patrick kinda had it.
It's all in the throw, really.
Once you throw
you look like you're cranking a bicycle. Hey, Patrick can do it. Have to get him on the camera. There he goes. I turn the camera on you, it messes you up.
Just the one hand double, and you're just going to be using two of them, so it's just... that, okay? So on your second toss, or just get it one that's designated, anytime his blue one goes up, he's trying to get his hand up. Okay? Does that make sense?
Not challenging at all.
Right. It's kind of like they tell you to pat your head and rub your stomach. It's one of those things. No, it's really good to
do that. Oh, look at my little basketball track girl there. Yeah. Look at that. Okay, yeah, if I turn put the camera on her, I make her mess up every time. And Patrick, too, if I turn it on him, he messes up. Can't handle the pressure of having the audience.
I'm right under pressure.
You get good enough, we can dribble off the wall.
All right, guys, we're out of time for today, so we're going to start cleaning up.